the police as pockets of looting and sporadic violence break out across London.
There have been running battles in Enfield and damage to shops and businesses elsewhere in the capital.
Right. The spot of the quattro.